Okay, so we just got to the airport.
I'm so tired.
I need to find where my check-in is for my flight, but I don't see Ryanair.
Okay, I figured it out. I almost had a heart attack because I thought it said that my plane leaves in 35 minutes, but I actually have to wait to see where I go. Very confusing. So we just got here to the airport in Paris, but I don't think I told you. I got my ticket to the second airport in Paris, which is 1 hour away from the actual city. So now I have to go buy a shuttle pass and get shuttled to the actual city of Paris. Love it. I just got my bus ticket. This I have to keep for my way back too. So if I lose this, I guess I'm staying in France forever. Right now I'm walking over to the bus area. And this is the last form of transportation before I actually get to the city of Paris, and I couldn't be more excited. Okay, I think I found the hostel. I think I'm here. Hello.
Hi,
I have to check in.
So cute. It's like a little house.
Yeah,
it's
morning vlog. It is day two here in Paris. It's about 8 in the morning. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
They're from Germany. We're gonna have some breakfast. You okay there, bro?
Nope.
Stained glass windows. Couldn't be more excited, so let's go.